the cabana. That's the bed. These are the control panels. Turn on the pumps. Turn on the water pump. This is the thermostat, so even if it's cold at night, you could heat it up. Furnace. So okay, to turn on the monitor panel, this is how you're gonna find out if your things are still. Oh shoot, I only have 36% on the fresh and the battery is 13 minutes. Okay. And this is the little fridge. Some drawers too. TV monitor, we got exhaust and reading lights. This is the bathroom. This is another closet. This is another closet. Alright, the van is easy to drive, smooth handling, it's Ford.
We're at Safari West for our Safari Adventure. Alright, say hi guys.
Hi. You could do it.
Nice.
You could do it.
Here's your hot cocoa. Does anybody have a seating preference down below? Painted red and dubbed Clifford. Now he's a big red truck and he's working for a fire marshal. So after that career lasted maybe 8 or 9 years, he was left to rest, and then refurbished by us and made into a safari guide like 25, 26 years ago. So he's been on his third career for a hot minute now.
Wow.
But yeah, so if you need anything throughout the ride, you can shout Clifford if you remember his name first. My name is Kendra, or hey, you tour guide. So
right.
I'll see you guys shortly. But at least now we can see how big they are.
Oh,
so these are roan antelope. Roan just means light brown. It's a super boring name for how tall these actually are. So full size, these are about 250, maybe 300 pounds of pop. This is a species. Just by happenstance that ours ended up the right size for everything to go down easily.
They're ready for this food.
But they're really strong animals, so even if the male were bigger, they'd still be fine. We'd still work it out. Ours might not. I think that's on Isha, though. We still haven't had a baby rhino yet. And as you can see, Angava is rearing and ready. So we'll see. Maybe someday.
Come on, lady.
Isha. Good girl.
Oh.
Isha.
Oh, no.
Oh. The best.
Oh. Good girl.
She's like, I know.
Yeah, she knows that she's not supposed to eat the other. Right?
I know you were
feeling
small, you ate really
small.
Oh. Take him, get him. Dad's kind of a punk sometimes, so.
Playing.
These are wildebeest. This is just part of our herd. The ones with shorter horns, like the guy they're walking, were born probably June or July this year. And that's mom.
It's big already.
Yeah, they're born pretty big, honestly, and they grow to about the size of the first year. My baby's already eating solid food, too. They're just still eating milk. Mom hasn't fully eaten.
The Cypress Tree Tunnel here in Inverness.